Asia is sponsored tonight by First National Bank. They're a progressive art rock band from the Black Hills. They were formed in early 1977. The band was started by Larry Galbraith from Free Flight, Mike English, Mike Coates of White Wing, which was inducted into the South Dakota Rock and Roll Hall of Fame just a couple of years ago in 2016. John Haynes from the band Search was later replaced by Rapid City drummer Doug Johnson. The Black Hills Asia predated the UK Geffen band of the same name. Asia toured the upper Midwest, parts of Canada until early 1984. Their manager, Mike Chambers, bought a bar in Rapid City, the Barbarian, which became the base of Asia's operations. Larry Galbraith coined the name Asia. It stuck because the musicians all loved the mystical, exotic, and expansive implications. Asia created a more sophisticated art form, featuring the band's considerable vocal and guitar strengths. Asia recorded two independently released albums, Asia 1979 and Armed to the Teeth 1980. The band also released a couple of singles, The Road of Kings and Paladin. Album sales, interviews, and musical interest continues in the U.S. and also the European markets. Along with her original material, been a drive for epic pop-filled rock tunes, Asia played covers of AC/DC, Blackmore's Rainbow, Captain Beyond, and Black Sabbath, going for a loose instrumental energy similar to Deep Purple and Led Zeppelin. The band embraced the art rock concept, including things like a miniature plane crashing on stage, flash pods, and also explosions. They backed up major touring acts such as KISS, BTO, REO Speedwagon, Steely Dan, Molly Hatchet, Black Oak Arkansas, Tommy Bolin and Zephyr, Alice Cooper, and many, many more, including some artists regionally big at the time like Crow and Frantic. Asia pushed past conventional boundaries with high emotional content, musical theme expansion, and exquisite harmonies. Their breathtaking solos and hard-charging performances went against the typical party band mentality of the time. Asia's music wasn't about showing off, though. It was about communication at a higher level. They're ready to take you to a higher level right now. Here's Asia.
Yeah!
I hope you came to hear some rock and roll tonight. You will hear some. How about those bands that preceded us? They did a great job. Woo! All right. I'm gonna try to play a little harmonica here for you.
Oh.
you.
I need a drink.
Okay, somebody said, are you guys going to do any of your stuff off of your albums? I said, yes. This is a song written by Mr. Mike Coates. This is him right over here. Everybody say, hi, Mike. Mike is our songwriter and guitarist virtuoso. And this song, Mike Chambers coined as having a train part. And you'll hear this big locomotive start to take off at the end. Song called Better Man For Leavin.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.